channel. It is Friday night and I decided to take y'all along with me on my night out. So I'm about to go to my first ever hockey game. I said 2023 I was going to start trying some new things, different things, and yeah, the opportunity came to go to a hockey game, so I'm going with my friends. It is the Pensacola Ice Flyers versus the Macon Mayhem. So, and then we're gonna go to gallery night afterwards. So, y'all come along with me. And was a game without a drink, so I got here a rum punch, and I also got this delicious Parmesan garlic popcorn from Popcorn King. Y'all, this was so stinking good.
Henry, ready to do this with me? Let's go. Fire up the music, break out the guitars, break out the drums. Let's get this air band back together tonight. The King of Flyers jamming out tonight.
And y'all, I did not know hockey was such a violent sport. There's sticks flying everywhere, that puck is flying everywhere. They're falling and banging into the walls and banging into each other. They're fighting each other. Now, I always saw, like, on television, hockey players fighting each other, but I thought that was kind of few and far between. I didn't know that was a regular occurrence because it happened multiple times tonight. I think I actually got one. I think there's a clip of a fight to come. But yeah, hockey is very intense. Y'all, so this was like the halftime, I guess you could say, where they brought out the children and the junior players for, I guess it's like a city league. And they were on the ice and they were like hitting around and I guess just enjoying being a part of the game. They were also throughout the crowd, the older ones, the older kids were also throughout the crowd, throwing out like frisbees, t-shirts, things like that to the crowd throughout the game.
Traveling to Nashville, traveling to Birmingham, traveling to Atlanta, traveling all over the Southeast. representing Pensacola at the U.T. hockey level.
And this was, I guess you could like purchase these little pucks, these colorful pucks, and they had a number on it. And if yours got the closest to the center of those little circles, then you won a prize. And if you got it inside of the helmet that was in the middle, you got a prize. And so all the crowd was throwing their pucks at the little spaces trying to win. I can't remember what the prizes were, but I think it was like cash prizes, if I'm not mistaken, or maybe like a signed jersey or something like that. But that was cool to see.
Watch 7575. That's 7575 for the Cape Companions. Watch your Gulf South Honda dealer. We're getting that High Squire's hat. It is 3092, 3092. McGuire's Irish Pub will take a hat and t-shirt certificate. Now, which one's closer? Official ruling from Maverick, it is 1446, 1446 from McGuire's Irish Pub. And then White Smiles General Dentistry, Dr. Bill White, a Team White kid, 6186, 6186. All right, Mav, are we giving away a jersey? The answer is no. But I'm going to give away a signed puck, or a puck, excuse me, I'm going to give away a puck. It is 1998, 1998. Congratulations to all of our winners. Up, kids from the Kids Club, it's all yours. Oh, no. He's back. Moose, is it cranked up to 11 like last time? It is all the way up. Who wants some swag from Moe's Southwest Grill? Oh, look at that music. All right, I got it cranked up. You guys got to get loud if you want.
Y'all, and this thing terrified me. So that little gun there is shooting out stress balls, and they were flying out of that air gun, I guess that's what it is. And I was ducking and dodging those stress balls because I did not want to get hit with one.
That thing is wild. I don't think I've ever been stressed out by stress balls. That goes with the Gatling gun from Mo Southwest Grill. He's got a couple more left in the chamber.
And this is Maverick. He is the mascot for the Pensacola Ice Flyers. And the Pensacola Ice Flyers won the game. Okay, I'm back in the car from the hockey game, and it was pretty cool, y'all. I can say that I have officially been to a hockey game and that I enjoyed myself. So, like I said earlier, or I think I said earlier, it is also gallery night tonight. So, me and my friends are going to go downtown, so y'all will see some of that shortly. I'm going to try to remember to show y'all my outfit, too. Because I got a lot of compliments tonight, so I guess I look really cute. So, I'm going to try to remember to show y'all what I have.
I have to get my outfit, y'all, which y'all can't really see the burgundy boots I have on. But it's just the all-black outfit with a blue jean, cut-up blue jean jacket, and some burgundy heels.
Mm-hmm.
Before, just keeping with the theme of doing new things, this is The Whale. It is in downtown Pensacola. It kind of has a speakeasy vibe. It's very cute, very chic, very millennial vibes. The previous bars shown were Cask and Flights and Blend, but this was my first time ever coming here. And the drink I had is called a Dark and Stormy, and it was kind of like a ginger beer drink. I don't remember the exact ingredients, but I know it had ginger beer in it, and it's very tasty.
Anything? Do you have a liquor preference?
Okay. These are my friend's drinks. I'm not really sure the name of what they got, but aren't they pretty?
Okay guys, well that was our night. I hope you enjoyed coming along with me to the hockey game and to downtown Pensacola for gallery night. I had two new experiences. Let me cut this down hopefully. I had two new experiences today, and one of the things I said I wanted to do for this year was just try some new things. So I had two new experiences. I went to a hockey game for the first time, and I went to the Whale. So I've never been to either. Never been to a hockey game, and I've never been to the Whale before, so it's a win in my book. Cheers to a thriving 2023, continuing. If y'all like this video, please like, share, and subscribe, and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Bye!